what's good, guys? It is your boy Jason JZ, and welcome to another Gotham Knights video. And yeah, it looks like everyone except for Red Hood have a cutscene here at the hideout, or here at the Belfry, to be more exact. So let's go ahead and trigger these cutscenes, starting with Nightwings. Got a point.
I always forget how smart you are. Okay, this is gross. You are really sweaty.
Maybe it's drugs or plutonium. I mean, he is a teenager.
A chess set?
That looks familiar. Weren't those Bruce's?
Yep, custom made. The knights even have bat ears.
Would you look at that? They do have bat ears.
I got them from Wayne Manor. I know it's dangerous, but I was careful and no one saw me.
That's a big risk for a chess.
Everything we salvaged from the manor belonged to Batman. I thought we could use a bit more Bruce.
Aww. He misses Bruce the most.
Bruce
would've. Should've
found it earlier.
Hey. Better later than never.
To every computer against the court.
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
God damn it! Oh, I hate when you do. Please tell me this is good news. I've got enough evidence to lock me up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem. What's the holdup? I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared. People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad after that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
She must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
Well, let's do this.
Always see the good in people in this city. I really wanted to believe you changed, but I should have gone with my gut.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. And they said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've got none of worse scrapes.
Oh, poor Penguin.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll consider it.
Please let me hit him.
I'm looking for Judge Elena Moreno. Tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
Just what I wanted to hear.
Yeah.
Belfry. Seems like Moreno asked the mob for protection and they said no. She might have gone to the regulators.
All right. Keep us posted.
God damn it! Oh, I hate when you do that.
That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech power street gangs, secret societies, heroes in caves. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change. The battle fronts shift. But the costs still add up. Yeah. You both have the scars to show for it.
Oh, they got the same scars.
Believed in you. proud of how far you've come. Especially after everything you've been through.
Damn it, man. Don't do that. Man, they're really pulling at the heartstrings. Yep. Sucker. Well, thanks.
Belfry, Moreno's fine. I got her to sign the arrest warrant, too.
I was getting worried there. We'll take Moreno somewhere safe.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. You're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane. We need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing, then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like, do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got planted over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you can get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan. Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries. It's go time. Everyone ready?
I got the drones.
protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Great. Time for a workout.
Yep. There's gotta be a grapnel point somewhere. Ah, there it is. Woo! Overshot it!
Let's hope Talia's right and they leave town when we stop the court.
Hi. I want to make sure we're clear over here.
Standard equipment.
Kane protects the entrance to his bunker with the same armor found outside. Only way to cut through it will be with his tech. You need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area. Well, this looks experimental and heavy duty. Could probably cut straight through a wheel clamp.
I am a laser drone, serial number KD847 prototype.
Shit, it talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
Guess we'll have to make it count.
Oh boy. So was there anything else down here? Ah!
There. That's it.
That card won't work unless we rewrite it to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Why do I get the feeling it's still in this room? Hmm. Need to get this crate. So it's always down at the very bottom, isn't it? This. Taking my shot. Punk ass. Crate. Son of a bitch.
That's where you'll find his private elevator to the bunker.
Elfrey, this office is a different shape from what's on the blueprint. Something's not right.
Wall puzzle. Of course, there's always puzzles.
Elfrey, there's some kind of grid puzzle in here.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku.
I don't! I don't like Sudoku. Yay.
Trouble to hide this room. sure that even fancy globes don't have to be wired to paintings.
No.
It's like he thinks he's the villain in a spy movie.
Mm-hmm.
That's some tough armor. Only Kane's tech can cut through it.
There we go.
Okay, talking laser. Show me what you can do.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Yeah, I got that part, but how do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Mm. Holy shit, that's loud. You have a silent mode?
Negative.
Stop!
Oh, hell. Of course. I highly doubt that.
Few inches later.
Can you at least go faster? Now you're doing a fine job on your own.
Few inches later.
Okay, why is this thing staying at 42%? Oh, it wasn't even cutting this whole time. What the hell, man? Yay. Elevator, go down.
Tactical insight.
Be careful down there.
Secure elevator.
Shut your face. Hi. Knock, knock. Don't try to get killed with me now.
I'm looking at a freaking war room. Like something out of the Pentagon.
Kane must be causing a lot of trouble if he needs all of this.
World power. Kane has intel that would make the CIA jealous. These aren't your average security goons. How's Kane training them?
Maybe this is one way to become a talent.
Oh, yes, I do. Damn cameras, I can shoot.
Time to head down.
Down where? Oh. Wait, I thought we were going down. I think we went up.
My key card is not working anymore, and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
Okay, I've tweaked the code to allow you access.
Perfect. Thanks.
Thing is,
where is he getting all these people?
Peoples are us.
Return to your patrols. Either he's lying, things are about to get worse.
I'm going with a ladder. Yep. Dingus. Thing goes forever.
You must be the quarterback
Jackass.
I heard you yell talents. Everything okay?
Yeah, sure.
Honestly, Kane must be getting desperate if he's sending out the talents.
Kane was dangerous before we backed him into a corner. Be careful.
Shut your face.
Reactors belching fire, toxic gas. It's about the second worst thing I've ever smelled.
I wonder what's the worst.
There's no way I can get through there. Unless... Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
Ready and waiting. What's up?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
Found it. Reactor diagnostics mode.
That sounds good. Choose that one.
Yo! Really? Can I just go through here? Ow. Seriously? Looks like we're on our own. Yep. And me too. We in this together.
All this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Any more chests around? Shut your face. Come on, Hood. Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Go to sleep. Yeah.
Belfry, are you there?
We still on our own?
Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I see.
So, is part of your plan that I get this far?
Thank you.
Scan the blast door. If dude can do me a favor and, like, respond to my button commands, like, for example, get over that damn railing, thank ya, I could do that. Okay.
It's that same armor plating from before. I miss my talking laser.
I miss her too. So find a way to breach the blast door. Okay.
Kane's toys could get through that door.
Ooh.
That laser could probably take out the door if it were pointing the right way. And if I could figure out how to fire it.
Now we can access the control panel.
Crane controls. Let's see how these work.
Position invalid. Error. Cargo position invalid.
And you're not tough enough. Rotate the vehicle. Ah, another control panel. Okay.
Platform controls. Please do.
Ah. Alright, now can we do this?
Vehicular weapon system successfully installed.
Nice. So this fires the laser.
Okay.
Oh, Kane is gonna hate this.
Uh-huh. Certainly don't.
This facility was built to withstand a full military
invasion. You're doing what Bruce did, fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best about them, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who slaughter half the city to purify it.
So you're building a goddamn army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters. Our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did. Like you did. Unlike you, they know their place.
Ow.
for you next, Kane.
Let's go. And you're just a cock.
Take your best shot. You get one. I'd only need one. But then I'd have to carry you. I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me like you failed Bruce. Maybe you should have stayed dead.
Punk ass. We'll see about that.
Here you go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him. Working with Vigilante's detective.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Yazzer, yazzer. Not good.
Now you're in trouble. Catherine, tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word. Jacob.
Oh, hell. He done. Game over, man. I knew it.
Belfry,
Talia just shot Jacob. He's dead. She took off, but I'm on her tail. Stay on her. Where's she at? Oh, that way. What am I doing? Whoa! Dude, what are you doing? Where now? Come on, man. Use your damn grapple. Let's go. Shut your face. Jackass. Now where? Why?
What the hell, Talia? Jacob Kane was coming along peacefully, and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never as helpful.
Lied to my face about not being in charge. How long have you been planning your takeover? Years?
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill the old man yourself.
I didn't need to.
So now what? I don't suppose you and your League will leave quietly.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
Your father used to make speeches like that.
They didn't impress me either.
Burn.
I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I did remake you. After all,
I remade myself. And I'm gonna take you down. For Bruce, and for me.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Oh, I so beg to differ. Shut your face! Damn it! Ah! Hate you. Okay, this is really getting annoying. These nuts.
Activity on the police scanner is dying down. Come back to the belfry when you're ready.
Knew we couldn't trust her. We had Jacob in custody. Finally gonna bring him in. And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
He's got a point.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
Well, we got our work cut out for us. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a video here, and we'll pick up right from where we left off.
There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
Don't forget to like, comment, of course, subscribe.
She was like an anti-hero in all this, like you used to be.
And
sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad too.
Catch y'all next one. Peace.